based on the electricity that traveling through. This arena and wasting no time here. Might be a short night, Michael. This guy's dangerous and out of the ring. And it looks like he wants to prove just that. We may be looking at a power bomb here.
That's exactly what it looks like to me, Cole.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Brock Lesnar here. I can't wait to see his plan of attack. What do you expect from him?
My advice to the fans at home is to not even blink. If you do, you're going to regret it. I can promise you that.
Hey, Michael, let's put that F5!
Bang!
This could be it, guys.
No, he reverses it.
He is a one-man gaze in there.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
AJ Styles is not looking so good here.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
WWE.com poll had him as the overwhelming favorite leading into this match, but he's definitely not looking like the favorite so much right now.
Oh, man, his family has to be concerned about him right now.
F5! Oh, my!
That should do it.
Momentum is fully in the corner of Brock Lesnar now.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Nice job by Brock Lesnar there.
Perhaps a powerbomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
No, reverses it.
What a display of unmitigated strength.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision. Saw the opponent on the knee and used the Shining Wizard. Great move.
The great ones always explode when they have the chance.
In position for a power bomb, and that's not a good place to be, Cole. Looks like a power bomb coming up. There may be no escaping this one, Cole.
Another power bomb. Here's his moment, Michael.
There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole. Oh no.
Lesnar's about to end this. With an F5!
Bang!
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Here we go. Brock Lesnar is setting it up.
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
This singles contest has the victor.
I think he died.